Stripes and bright stars. reception for senior Paige Harrington.
Downloaded Joey Shade one-on-one with Carson Weirs underneath, powers it up and in.
Yep.
Drives to the lane, up to the hole, has it blocked from behind by Holler and taken away by Dillon. Mount Holler tips it, got it, leans in, has it poked away. Holler gets it back and scores.
Yeah, that's the way you use your body.
And comes back out once again to Rager, who's going to drive and got score it. And one. Cam out top, feeds it into the paint. Down low, can't get to the basket. Kick it back out to Dawson. Three ball, side of the rim, no good. Legando had a hand on the rebound, couldn't handle a shot. Swatted and taken away by Holler. Here's Holler in the paint, spins up to the basket, lays it in with a left hand through traffic, and he gets a free throw to boot.
He does a nice job getting to that basket. I don't know how he does it, but somehow he just puts it in. He's got that finesse, plus he's got nice strength.
It doesn't really look like there's an opening there, but still somehow he finds that hoop. So score of the basket, free throw coming up for Holler, who is a 76% free throw shooter on the year, and he knocks that down for the three-point play. Here's Dawson into the paint, stops, double team, ball stolen away by Fisher. Tate Fisher on the run against Paxson down the floor, lays it in with a left hand.
Yeah.
At the right elbow, feeds back out between the circles for Max Dawson, and they'll reset and start all over again. Ball at the right elbow. Sloan hands the ball back off to Dawson. Drives down low to the hole, and it's blocked by Dillon Holler. That's why he's so much better than anybody than that in the numbers.
Yep.
Fisher for three. Got it.
That's his corner.
Fifth lead changed. Flashes back up 16-14. Holler drives. Scores and one. Dillon Holler does it again.
Wow.
Tigers by two. Rager into a trap on the press of the backcourt to Holder. They broke it. Here's Fisher for two, and he got fouled. It'll go to the line for three.
Trying to block that shot. Defender got his body hooked up with him.
It's Huron's biggest lead now at four, 21-17. And, Jim, that ball was down the court in a flash.
Oh, it is. I mean, they really get it down quickly.
Fisher hits the free throw. The paint kicks it out to Rager on the right wing. Bang from three.
You don't see him shoot the threes that often, but that one really hurt.
Cam Robinson switching the dribble back and forth, right hand to left hand. Holder reaches in, knocked the ball away. It's loose into the backcourt.
Look at that dive.
On the floor for it. Scramble is on. Tigers get the ball and a timeout by Huron.
Wow.
What hustle. Luke around a screen into the paint. Gives it left side to Holder. 9 seconds. Three ball. Good.
It.
When it counts. 28-22, quickly the other way. Paxton at midfloor. They're going to get it off. He got a shot in the air off the back of the iron. No good. That's the end of our first half as we take a break from the jungle with our score. The Huron Tigers, 28. The Willard Crimson Flashes. Tried to go baseline, double team cut him off. Legando comes in with a floater.
Yeah.
Line left to Tate Fisher to Rager into the paint. He goes to the hole and throws it up and in. Dylan Holler three off the front of the rim. Rebound. Boy, Mark Hurst went up so high to get that ball and came down off balance, and he hit the floor hard. Boy, he's getting himself up because I'm sure he wants to stay in the game. But boy, that hurts, Jim.
Yeah, it did. I mean, he bounced. And I thought he hit his head, too, and wow, I don't know if he's bleeding.
I'll tell you what, Trey Paxton walks right over from Willard and gives him a slap on the back like, man, you got to be tough, dude. Inbounds pass, Tate Fisher, 14-footer, good.
Oh, I got it.
Here's Adam Murray into the circle to the left elbow, hands it off to Holler. Dylan into the paint, turns, leans in, shoots with the left hand, put it in, and one. What the heck else would you expect out of this kid? Left corner, Tate Fisher. Fisher to the wing, to the lane. Turns, can't get a shot up. Looks, bounce pass right corner to Rager. Rager takes it in, pull-up jumper, 10-footer, good. Adam feeds it off to Rager, ahead down to the baseline, along the baseline. Holder, reverse layup is good. Looks like they might open up the floor and go for one, but the ball is stolen by Dawson on a cross-court pass, and he'll lay it up. No good. Rebound comes down to a wide open to Maria. and Holler hustles after it and slaps it away. Dylan Holler was halfway out of the gym, and he came back in to block that shot. And I'm here to tell you, Robinson looked like he was wide open.
Yes, and all of a sudden, bam.
Holler is unbelievable. And again, no change in the facial expression. All in a day's work for number five. Quickly up the floor, Dawson through traffic to the hole. Blocked by Tate Fisher. That's the end of the quarter. We take a break at the end of three. Here in 42, Willard 33 on WLEC. Holler in the corner, 18-footer good.
Wow. Just work that ball around and finally give it to the big man, and he scored it.
Across the 10-second line. Lobs to the right corner for Adam Murray. Whips it to the line for Rager, who drives and scores.
Nice. Made that cut down through the middle. Good pass from Murray.
Out top to Luke. Rager between the circles. Takes it down the lane. Up to the hole. Put it in again. Traffic bounces ahead to Holler. Underneath to the hole. Put it in. Takes it down low on the baseline to Holler. Underneath, finds a man wide open. Adam Murray lays it in.
Good eyeballs. He was able to see Murray there standing by himself.
Ball is thrown away or knocked away and out of bounds.
Technical.
He's going to get a technical foul, followed by Willard. Well, they got the ball and just threw it away from the basket underneath. That intentionally is done. They have it go out of bounds and stop the clock, and that's a technical foul. Dylan Holler will go to the free throw line with 4.7 seconds to go in a four-point game. Well, when you're out of timeouts,
right,
you got nothing else to do. Now you just hope and pray that Holler misses a couple, but you still only got 4.7 to go. Well, Holler stands tall at the free throw line. Sights the first one. It's right there. 60 to 55.
And Max Dawson fouled out of the game with that technical.
Second shot coming up is on the way, and it's good. And Heron will get the ball with a six-point lead and 4.7 seconds to go. Let's see if Willard throws in the towel or not. Dylan Holler will bound to the backcourt, and they'll just let him go. And here comes the Tigers celebration. There it is. The Tigers win their 17th league championship, according to the banners up here in the gym anyway, and their first since 2016-17 with a 61-55 victory.